For this week's 6 epic quest, you simply have to complete 3 bounties. So to start a bounty, all you have to do is just go to one of the NPCs that give bounties. Or you can do it from like bounty boards. So I'm gonna show you one of the NPCs, which is a steel farm NPC right here, the farmer steel. So if you talk to him and click eliminate enemy player, you will start a bounty. So our bounty, which is this guy right here with the Midas skin, he's gonna be at this circle, at all of the circle, and the circle will get tighter and tighter as time goes by. So you will have like we will know exactly where he is when the timer reaches like 3 minutes or 2 minutes. And all you have to do is just go kill that player, or if somebody else kills that player, it will also count towards completing your bounty. Also, if you're wondering, you can start a bounty from the from this NPC right here. You can also start a bounty from the Duraburger NPC right here. You can buy the exotic dualies from him. You can also start bounties from like bridges. Like if you go to some bridges. I think this bridge has a bounty board. Also, I'm pretty sure there is a bounty board at this light tower right here. So underneath this tower, you will find a bounty board where you can start a bounty. So yeah, you have a choice to choose whichever NPC you want to start this with. I highly recommend doing this with this one because it's center zone and you can just go to Bony Burbs and find whoever you're looking for. And yeah, that's all you have to do. Just do this 3 times, complete 3 bounties, and that should complete the challenge.